Welcome to Chiang Mai. This is the view that greets you when you get off the plane and walk to the baggage collection area at Chiang Mai Airport, the mighty Doi Satep. Now, if you've been to Chiang Mai before, this is always a welcome sight. Being the second biggest city in Thailand, Chiang Mai has lots and lots of temples, mixed with modern buildings, plus the main thing that comes with progress, a continual flow of traffic. Just try crossing the main roads during peak hour. Probably the most photographed landmark in Chiang Mai would have to be the Ta Pei Gate. It's one of several gateways linking the old city to the now sprawling new city. The old city was, and still is, surrounded by a moat, and the only access, originally, was via these gates. Up you go. Now, this guy was looking at the Foran girl as opposed to where he was actually walking.
Bye. ladies and gentlemen, please stand up and pay respect to the Thai national anthem.
Sunset here in Chiang Mai, and probably the best time of the day. Late afternoon, Chiang Mai starts to gear up for its nightlife. Lights start to flash, vendors at the side of the road start to stock their stalls, the beers are chilled, and the music is cranked up. The Northern Thailand hospitality is alive and well in this city, and it definitely hasn't lost its charm. Now, Chiang Mai can be a pretty inexpensive holiday if you enjoy the nightlife. The main reason being, most of the bars close at midnight. More about the Chiang Mai bar scene in another video.